program is a program for the graduate youth. As you are aware, that have been enrolled into the program since 2016, while others were enrolled in 2018. The first part of the Empower beneficiaries were the ones that were enrolled in 2016, 200,000 of them, 2018 enrolled 300,000. We give them monthly stipends of 30,000 naira, and they mainly teach. They teach public schools across the country. We are faced with some challenges of payment because paying 500,000 people from public funds has to go through processes, financial rules and applications and procedures. And this is what we do every month. If I thought there's any delay, it's not on purpose. It's just for us to make sure that no beneficiary is omitted, and at the same time, no ghost beneficiary also is paid. So this is a normal routine processes that we must go through for the purpose of transparency and accountability and even prudence. And we all know that Mr. President is very, very particular about this three aspects of managing public funds. So this is what we do. I know that it came to my table. The normal procedure is ask an accountant officer to advise. It comes back. Before they advise you, to also push it out. So it's a process.
So what was responsible for the initial
It will continue to be like that. Let me say it. It will continue to be like that. It is going to be through this process. So if somewhere along the line we get delays, it's not on purpose. It's just that it's going through processes and procedures of government. That is one. And it is also very important for us to understand that these beneficiaries on this program is not a permanent thing. We are also working day and night to see how we exit these beneficiaries to put them into some kind of permanent job, so to speak. So this is a process where on the way we are going through day in, day out to see that everyone is better off for it.
Don't you think for the sake of the Empower beneficiaries, the government should come up with a foolproof procedure that would be hit-free and not cause any delay in the future? What is the program you have done in the last 2 years?
This is the history, Mohammed. It's a program that people have been on for years. But at the same time, we can't say that the same number of people that have enrolled in this program are still in this program. Some might have gotten their permanent jobs and have moved on. Something might have happened to some of them, maybe. Every month we have to go through this process and procedure to make sure that we fish out those that are not on the program, so that we don't, that's why I said, we don't pay most beneficiaries.
But you also,
at the same time, so that we don't omit those others that are still on the program.
So what are you going to come up with? Because I know you're working towards overhauling the process. So what would you recommend?
Well, we're still in the process of overhauling one to strengthen the base, to expand the base as well, to also make sure that these people that are on the program, they exit on something to fall back on. These are all the processes. We are also working on expanding.